James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
Good morning, afternoon, and evening, everyone. This is HippyTesla, and welcome to episode 2 of Silent Hill 2. Restless Dreams, Director's Cut, whatever you want to call it, interferes. It's got many names, but it's the Director's Cut to Silent Hill 2. Hello, Delmar. Good to see you. I'm glad you made it. Lyubka. Hi, sister. So, let's jump right into it. This has auto-load, right? Like, it'll load the last save I used. I hope. Spin the sticks for good measure, because that's how you calibrate PS2 sticks. The left one is dying. We'll just accept that and go on. Let me see. All right. The sound of the game should be okay. Hold on, let me check. No, don't undo anything. Let's just go. So last time in the hospital, we found Laura, little girl who claims who knows Mary, and she said she met Mary last year, to which James called her a liar, saying that she died 3 years ago. He didn't say, but he said last year Mary was already dot dot dot. So, you know, that doesn't take too long to construct that image. And then he fought a boss, an ugly one. Lock's broken. The elevator works. We're not gonna use it yet. Yeah, I forgot this one works. Let me out. Let me out. I forgot again. I need to remember the... Can't believe you... It's that easy to forget the order. What would happen if I don't play Outbreak for 6 months? Would I forget all the scenarios? So we'll just check all the doors. I know what I need. I just gotta remember where it is. I remember a fridge. I'm gonna need a fridge. That it takes two to open. Kick her while she's down. Alright. The music is awesome, but I don't let it play near... Oh, do you hear that? The music is awesome, but I don't let it play nearly as long as it should. So, let's not forget to examine our old pal. I think you gotta examine this once each. A photo from Mary, when she was still healthy. And look, it's the place where we started the game. Yeah, that was the first time that caught me by surprise. Like, what the hell just happened? But even that has its why, its reason, yeah. There's definitely Mary's name on her own handwriting on the front of the envelope. And if you look at it, it's what he read at the beginning. Special place, waiting for you. Dot, 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 ends there. Yeah, the music is... Well, we grew up together, we loved the same... Even though we lived apart for a long time, we love the same, you know, kind of video game music. I was just telling him, we might have a surprise for you, Rupka. I was telling David yesterday how we grew up. Here we go. How the first game I remember playing was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Hyperstone Heist on the Sega Mega Drive, or Genesis if you're in the US with you. Health. I forget how many supplies this game holds everywhere, if you're just willing to look. It's very hard to, you know, end up empty-handed. But in a different way than RE4, you know. Alright, that's first floor. I'm glad I looked. Man, I missed this. I missed playing this. It's so good. Doing it again. Didn't have the time to install it on the hard drive, so we're playing it from the DVD, which is good. Second floor, right? Funniest part of burping nurses is when they fall in slide. Yeah. Have you ever seen Silent Hill 4 in 3.5 minutes? It's called Silent Hill 4 in a nutshell now. See how in the... So, Lyubka, if you remember, we're in the dark world now. This is our first trek into the dark world. The third dimension of Silent Hill. So, oh, you haven't seen that. Yeah. Look it up. So, right now it's called... I think he changed the name. Yeah. Because the creator got popular making Final Fantasy in a nutshell videos. So, he changed Silent Hill 4 in 3.5 minutes. It's called now Silent Hill 4 in a nutshell. But the old version... It's hilarious. Some quotes from that parody are a mainstay of this house. Yeah. So, we're now in Dark World, Lyubka. You can see it's very dark. But these are the rooms we were in, but they look different. They all look like a sanitarium. Look at the hands reaching for the batteries. A battery, basement storeroom key. Part of the wallpaper is torn. I can see something drawn on the wall beneath. Are those hands searching for something? Or are they just a sign of pain? Ugh. Is that readable? Piece of paper on the bed. I was locked up inside the basement's basement. It was so small and dark and I was so afraid. I dropped my precious ring. My precious ring. But I will never, ever go back there. Damn, it's so scary in the basement, huh? That's the same one. Never mind, ignore me. I got turned around while turning around. Die! Oops, okay, can go there. Oh, two of them. All right. Yeah. I know there's a room with two of them. I always forget which one. I can use one of these. Oh, very dangerous. Not gonna reload, but I am gonna do this, I guess. There you go, that's enough for you. The other one's gonna get up. She kinda teleported, but okay. Health drink. The one I used. Perfect. I wanna keep my health low. For the ending I'm looking for. Delmar knows which ending I'm going for. Well, it says right there. Doesn't mean nothing if you don't know the game, of course. Yeah, basement's basement. It'll make sense. Lock's broken. And another one. And my god, with the stage lights, it's very hard to see in this dark game. Let me see if I set the brightness right. Hopefully Elgato doesn't crash. It would be really crappy if it crashed. Calm down. No, it's all good. Just opening your settings. No reason to get excited. No, it's actually... That's the right brightness. Yeah, that's where we need to be. All right. Just checking. Can't ever be sure. With Elgato. Broken. What about this? Broken. What about this? Uh-huh. There it is. This is fridge built for two. There's something that looks like a refrigerator. Will you open it? His reaction. It's no good. The door is too heavy to open by myself. His reaction like, humph. No doors out of here, if I remember correctly, right? Yeah, actually, I am in the doors out of here. Like the geometry changes. Maybe I should try the direct controls in this game. It just hit me the other day. I didn't like how they turn with direct controls. See, this is pretty elegant. With direct controls, they just flip. Number 3. Lock's broken. 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 Wait, where were we? Broken? Door, man. See the door in front of you? There we go. handgun bullets, and pull. There's a scrap of paper on the ground. Ground? Just some doodle. Huh, something's written on it. She's an angel. No one knows, only I can see the lady of the door. They cannot walk along her bridge of thread. They fall from the weight of their crimes. Like bloated and ugly corpses, their sins, she devours them. Sin and sinner alike, she saves me. She is an angel. Alrighty? Everything is in order here? Just your regular diary? High school diary. It's really weird where the contact is. For the doorknob. It's locked. There's the lady of the door. There's a painting of a woman on the door. Oddly enough, the hand part of the painting is actually 3D and sticks out. Alright. Doors. Give me all the doors you have. That's not a door. That's a door, but it's closed one. We checked that one, right? Yeah. This one too. This one as well. The Maria door. This is where we left Maria. There are empty medicine bottles here. Is this what Maria was taking? Is Maria sick now too? Maria's not here. Where could she have gone? Where could she be? So he's noting that she's sick too. He's no stranger to that. Taking care of a sick lady. A surpriser. Alright. Broken. It's easy with the light. You want to get her by surprise, not the other way around. Oh yeah, there's nothing here for now. Actually, there is. I was lying. I forgot. Damn, so many supplies. Look at that. The game almost plays itself. Well, I imagine in 2002 playing this as a kid was much harder. I imagine my first run it was much harder, trying to kill everything. All the monsters, Morty. Turn the camera, that's right. Blocked off. Only one door left, right? Yeah, look at that. I love when the map's filled. It's a sign of a... adventurer. Let's just say hi to this. Oh yeah, you can go higher. There you go. You only go two floors up. That's right, yeah. Wait, this is roof already? Yeah, it is actually. Oh, I can imagine why. She is the liveliest and probably the most human protagonist of any Silent Hill game. As much as, you know, I thought about Silent Hill 3, what I thought. It's just like that. She's very relatable, very human. Her reactions are spot on, like a real person would react when she sees something like that. Though I love the one where she wakes up. Hear that? Like something squealing. Basement storeroom key. Here we are, basement storeroom. The basement's basement. Well, we're getting there. Shotgun shells. Isn't there supposed to be a ring here? There's a shelf here. There are red handprints under the shelf. Move the shelf. Yeah. Yeah, the ring will be downstairs. There you go. We're gonna find the basement's basement, Lyubka. Well, we found it. It's the secret little room.
James.
Jesus Christ.
Mary? Oh, Maria. It's you.
Like, ah, disappointed.
You were... Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours.
He's ashamed.
I've never been so scared in my whole life. You couldn't care less about me, could you?
The way she turns.
No, I just...
Then stay with me. Don't ever leave me alone.
Look at the lighting.
You're supposed to take care of me. So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, but... She ran away.
We've got to find her.
You really seem to care about her. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone. And for some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
It's hell of a reason. Is Maria a girlfriend? Whose girlfriend? We don't know whose girlfriend she is. We just met her. She's just angry at him for not taking care. Nah, she's not. She's not. She's angry at him for not taking care of her. She almost died. And he was worried about Mary. So she said, all he cares about is his dead wife. She was very blunt about it. So we got a ring. Found in the basement of the hospital, it's engraved with a picture of a spider. Copper ring, yeah. Battery, dry cell battery. Looks like it's the same type of battery used in the flashlight. It'll come in handy later. Yeah, she was like, you don't care about me. And then peeks to see if he's worried. It's squeaking again. It's ring number one. Was it here? No, it's one more floor. It was on the second floor. That's right. All right. You are ready for this? Get your pens and paper or your brains. Or, I mean, both work. We got a radio show to win. Love this voice.
Welcome to another exciting edition of Trick or Treat. Here you either answer the questions correctly and win a great prize, or fail to answer correctly and receive the punishment. It all depends on you. And our lucky, or should I say unlucky, challenger today is James Sunderland.
How do you know my name? This creeped the shit out of me the first time I played.
Here's your first question. Merry-go-round, haunted house, roller coaster, Ferris wheel, and teacup. Silent Hill is home to a thrilling amusement park that both children and adults love. The question is, what is the name of this amusement park? One, Fantasyland. Two, Silent Hill Amusement Park. Park.
I like how long this takes in the elevator.
A brother and sister were playing in the road when they were attacked and chopped into pieces with an axe. Torn flesh, smashed bones, splattered blood, and finally... What a terrible tragedy.
He's so happy about it. What a terrible tragedy. We know all this from the game so far.
Now for our third and final question. South of the lake is a deserted old neighborhood called South Vale. From there to Palevale, the central resort area northwest of the lake, there's only one road you can take. Just one road, no more. The third and final question is, what is the name of that road? One, Bachman Road. Two, Rindell Street.
I think it's 8th Nathan. We'll check the map.
Have you got it all figured out? When you know the answers, head to the storeroom on the third floor to collect your prizes. But be careful if you're wrong. Well then, everybody, thanks for tuning in. See you again sometime. Bye-bye!
Yeah. Now you react like 5 minutes later? But of course, yeah, the player needs to hear. So it's like a bonus game. Bonus chance we can get for a lot of supplies if we answer correctly. I think it's Nathan Avenue going north, right? Change to the big map. No, I should have gone right. Yeah, it's Nathan Avenue. It is this road that goes up to Paleville. Lakeside Amusement Park, and we know it's Walter Sullivan, so yeah. Yeah, yeah, and it still works. It still works because it adds to atmosphere. They didn't overuse it or anything. They used it once, and they won with it.
You can't open it?
Yeah, Maria. Give me a hand here.
Come on. You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? What's this?
Yeah.
Not very cute, is it?
Agreed.
Here, James. You take it.
Not very cute. Thanks. There's nothing in the refrigerator anymore. A hideous smell is coming from inside. So we got another ring from a refrigerator. Symbolics. Lead ring. Ring from the refrigerator. It's engraved with a disgusting, bloated face. Before we use the rings, we're gonna go to the third floor storeroom, collect our prize. Up, up, and away! So dark and quiet. Well, yeah, we have to be on the third floor anyway. That's where the door is, that's right. I'm about to. Right here. Yeah, I will now. So this chest wasn't there before. It appears only after you hear the game quiz, and then you gotta answer with numbers. So question one, what was it? Question one was number three, then one, then three again. If you do it wrong, look at all the shells. One, two, three, four, five. Five shotgun shells. That's 50 or no, that's 5 times 7, 35. Still, that's a lot. Ampule, two ampule. Ampule restores all health and keeps restoring health for a while afterwards. So it's the most powerful healing item in the game. We got two of those. So it restores your health, and even if you get some, if you take some damage afterwards, it'll keep healing you for a while. So we got that. If you do it wrong, you just get poison in your face. Yeah, like a shield, bravo. We're gonna put the rings on the lady. Combine. Use. Put the copper ring on the hand of the lady in the painting. And the lead ring as well. Footstep, footstep. Wait, where's down? We gotta go down, Maria. Move. Sorry, I gotta kick you. That's my requirement. There's a note on the ground. Inside is some kind of hard-to-read writing. I took the director's key, the one to the museum. I hid it behind the praying woman when I went out for the day trip. I picked it up, but I did not steal it. I'm not a criminal. Almost like it was an asylum. Not a hospital. Like, not a medical hospital. But it was both, really. I think I should take one of these now. Just in case. Yeah, you take a lot of damage. A poison cloud spits in your face. Alright, are you ready? This doesn't even have a map, I think. Yep. It's part of the hospital, but there is no map. Get ready, set, go. Woo! Hear that sound? It's Pyramid Head. Chasing. He's walking fast. Open up. After everything, after so much effort. I love this scene now that's following. The music and everything. The track's called Magdalene and it plays at the end of Silent Hill movie, fittingly. Poor James. And we're now... We're still in the other... yeah, we're still in the Dark World Hospital, that's right. I think only one door works. Yeah, I don't have to touch every door. I think it's... this one? No, maybe this one. Oh, what's the difference? No, where's the director's? It's at the corner, isn't it? Yeah, director is... The only one that actually has a door. That's right. He who is not bold enough to be stared at from across the abyss is not bold enough to stare into it himself. The truth can only be learned by marching forward. Follow the map. There's a letter and a wrench. I like how the static is there on the map when he's looking at it. So park, historical society, such a nice location. Too bad it was Most of it was cut, but yeah. I copied them onto my map. I got the hospital lobby key. He sees Laura just casually walking by like there's nothing, no care in the world for her. Quote for the channel, what is? Oh, the he who is not bald. Yeah, isn't that like, that sounds like, what, who was that? Nietzsche? Or was it from Silent Hill and it reminds me of Nietzsche? The silence after this event, Ljubka. Just this silent track and nothing's happening. Can't go anywhere else. Let's leave a checkpoint and move on. Hospital lobby key used. I'm not even checking at the keys. That's how fast we're gonna do this. Maria's dead. I couldn't protect her. Once again, I couldn't do anything to help. Laura has run off somewhere. More like skipped off. Mary, what? What should I do? Are you really waiting somewhere for me? Or is this your way of taking... dot dot dot. I'm going to find Mary. It's the only thing I have left to hope for. Alright, welcome to hell. Right now, there's a town full of nurses who want me dead. Night has fallen and the town has transformed. We'll be fine with the shotgun till the end of the game, really, but yeah. Just ignore everything. Keep on running. There was a door I didn't check near the beginning of the game that said it's a door that opens in the night into the nightmares, something like that. Opens into nightmares at the night. We're gonna use that door now to go away. Rendell, was it, yeah? Faster, faster, James. Alright, I guess they're slower than I am. And rifle shells, nice. There's this area that always bugged me. It looks like a giant ostrich's nest. Like something... Look, it looks like there are some eggs in there. That's why I always think ostrich, right? And, you can't zoom here, but it looks like something escaped. And I always wondered if it was supposed to be something, mean something, but then it was removed. Yeah. Akira Yamaoka is a audio genius. Alright, we got enough supplies. Wait till Silent Hill 3 when Mary Elizabeth joins him. It's the lady that also voices Alex Wesker in Resident Evil games. I think it's Soul Street. Soul Street should go to... No, I went the wrong way, did I? No, I didn't. Yeah, Soul Street. That's where I want to go. That's where the tunnel is. Is it though? Or is it the one next to Blue Creek, huh? Fuck it, I'll go to Soul Street. Again, it's been a while, so... Yeah, he designs all the sounds. I start noticing some sounds are like power tools or something like that that he purposes, you know, for these games wonderfully. School buses. See, I never paid attention to this. Where the fuck is this? This is me playing slow, by the way. Playing fast. At least I'm honest. Alright. Damn, are you teasing me now, game? Jeez. I think we'll be okay. And we're gonna face, well, we're not gonna face, we're gonna see the Mandarin. You're good, James? We'll need you to run. They're under me. I don't think they can hurt you or anything. They're just there. It's their own pain. They're more there to scare you. Can't remember if they can hurt you, but let's not test. I think they cannot. It's basically... Now it's unlocked. This is a big enemy in Silent Hill 3, but it works the other way in that game. Is this the door that opens into nightmares? No, it's the one next to, yeah. Take it. You blind man? This is where I didn't want to go in the beginning, because I was like, we're going to pass here anyway. You know, these horror games, their purpose should be to play with your emotions, all of them, especially fear. And all of the horror games you usually play are more fun than scary, except this one. The sounds all over and element of surprise are key for all those emotions. Love it. Oh, nice. Well, yeah, you've never seen these games, so I'm glad I'm doing this mostly for you, Ljubka. You know, because you've never seen them. Delmar, because he wants to see them, and he asked directly. And, you know, I always appreciate that when people ask. There's a memo lying on the sofa. I'll wait at Bar Neely's. So yeah, we could have done this at the start. But we can do it now. There's going to be a different message though, so... Woo-wee! We need the message for the ending I'm looking for. Neely's should be straight down here, then left, yeah, next to the Happy Burger. Happy Burger, oh shit. Just ignore everything. Ignore all. Wow. With the health already, gee. Stop throwing things at me, then I have to pick them up, like this. Rifle. You're too kind, game. You're too kind. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. There it is. This is what I'm looking for. So there was a message here. The first time you go in here at the start of the game, if we went here, there would be a message on the wall that would said... They would say, there was a hole here, it's gone now. But now, well, it's still there, yeah. There was a hole here, there was a hole here, it's gone now. That's a very popular quote. But now this one, if you go out of your way to find it, it tells you a lot. If you really want to see Mary, you should just die. But you might be heading to a different place than Mary, James. That's creepy. Yeah, yeah. So the fog world is already hard to see. And you're like, all right, can't get worse than this. It's already hard to see. But then, you know, the dark world comes, swallows you literally. And you can't see shit. Oh, boy. Alright, so we need the wrench, which is on the other side. I should have turned right at Albuquerque. So right, I'll just correct the course here. Rest, my friend. When he's rested, he can run much faster. Which makes sense, right? Everything's covered in like... Some kind of tapestry or even... Oops, never mind, ma'am. I'm just gonna go this way. Was it worth it? Hell yeah. Oh, jeez. That tree scared me. I thought it was a nurse. Which one was it? This one? It's gonna be obvious because the camera angle is gonna change. Yeah, that's the one. There's a key. Yeah. Well, it is radio static. Oh, you don't remember. So we got a radio at the start of the game. We got two things. The flashlight, which shows you, you know, helps you see, but it also helps the monsters see you. And the radio, which emits static when monsters are nearby. So the radio is actually telling you when there are monsters near, even if you can't see them. Though they can also hear it, so you can turn it off if you want. You know, it won't make that sound, but I leave it on. It's not much, you know. You can adjust its volume even. Like, how crazy is that for a game of its age? I got the key, right? And there's the wrench, and there's a letter. Oh, perhaps you are a fool. The truth usually betrays people. A part of that abyss is in the old society. The key to the society is in the park, at the foot of the praying woman, inside of the ground, inside of a box. To open it, I need a wrench. My patient buried it there. I knew, but did nothing. It made me uneasy to have such a thing near. I wasn't looking for the truth. I was looking for tranquility. I also saw that thing. I fled, but the museum was sealed as well. Now no one dares to approach that place. If you still do not wish to stop, James, I pray to the Lord to have mercy on your eternal soul. So they know him by game. No, the walking is their sound, but the static is like the radio is on him. And it tells me when they're near. Really helps a lot in many situations. So from there, we're going to want to turn left all the way to the door that opens into darkness or whatever. I'm looking like I can see better if I stretch my head. You can see me going the entire game. The sounds they make. Whoa, almost didn't see it there. This is where we were at the beginning, Lyubka, the woodside apartments. Turn off the lights, make myself less visible. Alright, here we go. This is like the first location we were in, the apartment building. But only it's dark now, it's hard to see, but yeah. I'm gonna pass that. There it is. The door that wakes in darkness, opening into nightmares. Yeah, there you go. So it was locked during the day, but during the night, it's open. Oh, it'll make sense why. They're not dolls, they're mannequins for clothing, you know. And they have legs and legs, and that means something. Legs for days, literally. Oh, isn't there a stash? Oh, fuck it. I'm sure there is, I'm just not gonna look for it now. Alright, to the park now. Blum. We're gonna pass, yeah, that's right. We're gonna pass Blue Creek apartment where we started. Keep going. Wait. Was that a... No, it's just my imagination. I get it. Well, they are kind of dolls, aren't they? This should be the, yeah, this is the motel parking. There should be a save point. Yeah. So interestingly, you can do this to create a checkpoint without saving as many times as you want. And anytime you die and load that checkpoint, it counts as a save. Now I wonder if it actually saves something to the memory card after that. I'm not sure. I don't think it does, but you know. Should be ammo here and health. Yeah. My memory does serve me well. Health drink. Shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. How many shotgun shells do I have? Let's do it one more time. Wrench. Found this on the Lindsay Street. It's a tool used for turning nuts and bolts. 3 ampules already. 12 of these. Yeah, we're good. Gotta reload the shotgun. Let's not forget. 102 shotgun shells already. I think we're good. 210. There's a cap. I think 250. Pistol bullets is the max you can carry. So this is where we met Maria Lupka, if you remember, in the park. She was looking at the lake when we originally met. Slippery when wet. Actually, I just need that statue. Where was it? Here? Then right? Yeah, it is here. But it could be behind me. There it is. That's the praying woman. The ground is raised up only here. Could there be something under here? Will you dig? Love the sounds. Zdravo, Majko! Zdravo, zdravo! O, na najbolji Silent Hill dođe. Kako ste? So now, I think if you inspect it, he says something. The small metal box is fastened by bolts. I can't open the lid. Yeah. Couldn't even... This is a legit situation for a tool. Usually I critique these moments in survival horror games, in any games, but survival horror, mostly. But this is a situation where you can do anything else, can't do anything else, but blow it up or actually use a wrench to open it. Or improvised wrench, but you know. I got the old bronze key. Alright, let's go to the historical society. I think I should have gone left, yep. Antique looking bronze key. It was hidden behind one of those statues lined up in the park. We could find more supplies here, but I'm not gonna. Like I said, I'm trying to play this fast. Wait, you mean in Dead Aim? But yeah, the inventory sounds of this game are iconic, so Silent Hill 2 got... In Silent Hill 1, they're different. Silent Hill 2 got these sounds, and they're used in every Silent Hill game onwards. Except, I think, for Shattered Memories, because it's a little different, but yeah. Extremely evil-looking key, yeah. With the ugly face, huh? There are signs here to be read, but again, when doing the story run, I'll take this a lot slower. Now I'm just slower than this, yeah. But now I'm just wading through the dark at the pace of a wounded snail. Galloping pace of a wounded snail, even. So we're heading north towards the Silent Hill Historical Society. There's the hospital we were just in. There's the Bolorama where we saw... Zdravo, Natso! Zdravo, zdravo, pile moje! These signs. Silent Hill Historical Society. You can look at them. Billboards, even. And if we go keep going forward, I will go forward for one, the file and just the creepiness. Creepy bastards. All the way. Look, there's tire tracks. Just a bit more. It really makes you walk. The environments are huge. Usually games of this age, everything would be tight. Even open world games would be tighter. But Silent Hill doesn't fuck around. Like, Silent Hill 2 just puts you in... proportional streets, and it's like, find your way. Gives us at least ammo to deal with this. There's a map here. It actually shows you where to go, yeah. It shows you that you should have gone to the hospital. The bridge is ruined. I can't get to the hotel from here. Yeah. Yeah. What about the map, though? What did it show? I should have found this earlier, but never mind. Peace Bowl-rama. Yeah, all the locations you need to go, but it's not Rosewater Park. And if you look at the corpse again, it's dressed like James. It's got the same pants and jacket, but it's bloody and we can't see its face. And it's showing the same locations on the map that James went to. Even before he went. Weren't there supposed to be flying mannequins while I was going? Or was that supposed to be in the first run that I missed? Because I didn't go here. Oh shit. Alright, all I want is a health pack. Thank you. Boat launch is closed, as we can see. Let's go around here. Silent Hill Historical Society. Here we are. Anything about it? No. Now this is where the game... If you thought this so far, Ljubka, was scary and crazy, this is where it begins. So this is where they had something different in mind originally, but their hard drive crashed, the team that made the game, Team Silent, and they rebuilt some parts of the game, so some things are different than they planned. And you can see a sharp turn here. The game was supposed to be a tiny bit different, but yeah. This place still turned out amazing. There was supposed to be more of it, but you know. Lock's broken. Right, before we go to the door, we want to take a look at this painting here. Familiar much? I had this as my wallpaper for years. This picture. Mr. Day, remains of the judgment. It's him. There probably used to be a painting here. Only explanation remains. Waterfront landscape. Alan Smith, date of birth and death unknown. A scene of this area from long ago. From the style, it looks like it was done sometime around 1820. There were a lot fewer buildings then and only a handful of buildings. Buildings? I meant people and buildings. Nothing of particular interest. Obsidian goblet. Oh no, I shouldn't have taken that. God damn it, I keep taking these things. There's nothing useful written on them. Alright, I don't have the final one, so that's good. There's nothing particularly special about this photograph. A photo is hanging here. Brookhaven Hospital, 1880. This hospital was built in response to a great plague that followed a wave of immigration to this area. It was originally a little more than a shack, but it gradually grew and grew. That's the hospital we were just in. You were saying something about music when I mentioned Dead Aim, but I didn't hear. Yeah, you said, yeah, I said, you said Dead Game, and I said you probably mean Dead Aim, but yeah. A photo of the director of the old Brookhaven Hospital. It looks like he was a famous person in town. There's a photo of a deep, deep hole. What could this be? Thanks for the water, love. Remember this image. Damn, I don't want to get all four of them. I think I missed one already, so... Because collecting these four items will trigger an ending I don't want to get. And I accidentally picked them up. Yeah, there's something here we can't even read, but yeah. All right. There's a broken wall. Thanks, love. We're going to go down this path now. What I like about this game, it's very correct on the map. So, we're going under the lake now. And this sound, I always thought this was like a mining... Like a miner's alert or something like that. Like a mining horn, I don't know what it's called. Well, that was a short trek. No map of the area, but yeah, where we're going... North of the historical society. If I look at that map, I'm gonna say up. No, it was down actually. Yeah, so it's close to the bridge. And just north of it, there's an island on the way to the hotel. I don't know if it's supposed to be a... Maybe it's supposed to be a ship horn. Because they said there was an article about a ship that sank years ago. Some kind of document is lying here. September 11th, 1820. Prisoner number C221. I can't read the rest. What is this? 1820. First aid kit. I thought I was in the 21st century. Well, 20th actually, but yeah. Oh shit. Kick him, kick him, kick him. That helps a lot. Well, that helps me, doesn't help them, really. Lock's broken. I love this location. Handgun bullets. Yeah, like air raid sirens, but it's more like a ship's horn. I think it's a ship's horn if it's not a mining horn. A photo is hanging here. Toluca Prison Camp, built during the Civil War, later became Toluca Prison. Death by skewering. An execution at the prison. Death by skewering or strangling. To choose his death is the prisoner's last taste of freedom. Well, that's not really freedom. Crimson and white banquet for the gods. Ignore him. He's an ugly guy. Huh? Remember the photo I told you to remember? The picture. There's nothing but a hole here. Still don't have the map though, so it won't even. We can't even see where we are. Here we go. Ready? The hole's dark and I can't see anything. Will you jump down? Remember when I said in Shattered Memories how jumping into holes with unknown bottoms was a staple of Silent Hill. Well, this is where it started. And it's also symbolic. I'm in a giant well. Just a wall. Well, it would be impossible to climb this, alright? I think you gotta hit it. Yeah, I gotta hit it until I find a spot, alright? Let's take the steel pipe. This is different. Just this spot here feels different than the normal wall. I wonder if I could somehow break it. We'll say no more. There we go. That's what. That helps a lot. We're suddenly in outbreak. Decisions, decisions. Before going there, do I want to go back? I do. Actually, why do I want it? Yeah, there's nothing else. What about the other door, though? That's what I wanted to check, actually. I went the other way. There's nothing here. Yeah, alright. So just two doors, yeah. Alright, but I distrust my memory, but it's actually pretty good. Ah, there's a key. This gave me a heart attack for the first time. Spiral writing key. Oop. And the battery's out, just like that. Try turning it on. I press the switch, but nothing happens. So, luckily, we did find the battery earlier. We couldn't miss. I changed the light's battery. Bugs everywhere. That should better take a look at the help. Still good, alright. Wait, heal. Alright, that's good. They don't actually hurt you, they're good. You're just annoying. So 2, 4, and 9. Some combination of those numbers. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, look what they're doing. That's so weird, isn't it? The only place where they're doing that. Yeah, the spiral writing. Key with slim 3-inch long cylinder attached. The cylinder is engraved with a spiral writing. It says, "'Tis doubt which leadeth thee to purgatory." Look at this. It's the floor, but it also... I came from the floor. There's a door at the bottom. The door is locked. Yeah, no, not yet. That's after meeting Eddie again. Pitch black beyond the door. I can't tell how far the blackness stretches. We just jump down. It's a natural course of action. No worries, no worries. We're just gonna see Eddie for the second time. Third time.
Killing a person ain't no big deal. Just put the gun to their head.
You killed him?
But it wasn't my fault. He made me do it.
Calm down, Eddie. Tell me what happened.
That guy, he had it coming. I didn't do anything. He just came after me. Besides, he was making fun of me with his eyes, like that other one.
Just for that, you killed him?
What do you mean, just for that?
Eddie. You can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
Oh yeah? Why not? Till now I always let people walk all over me. Just like that stupid dog. He had it coming too.
Eddie?
Remember the wall with the football posters.
I was just joking, James.
He was dead when I got here, honest. Anyway, I gotta run.
You're going out there alone?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Eddie?
Eddie, you crazy fuck. What is up with you, Eddie? It's a corpse. The body is marked with bullet holes. Remember we found the pistol I'm carrying, we found it in a room covered with bullet holes, pockmarked, as James said. Suspicious, isn't it? Gluttonous pig. Look at that. It's the picture of the room we're in now. Isn't that creepy? I love this location. I love this game, man. Like, really, I should play more Silent Hill. Broken. Checkpoint, sure. Remember, he was supposed to be... Originally, in the original idea, was for Eddie to be a lot more lighthearted, and he was named after Eddie Murphy. But he's getting heavier here with his story. Alright, map. Do I have it? No. Was it in there? I kind of remember it being in there. Let's check, like on the wall. Was it? Oh no, it's gonna be here on the table, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Not here, but on the table in that hallway. Love that it preloads rooms. There it is. No? Well, it must be. Ooh. There it is. Right next to the guy. To the monster guy. Alright, that's where I need. Map of the prison. If it wasn't obvious already, we're in the prison. Alright. So that's where I came out of. I'm gonna do a full round of the whole... Everything there is to see here. Quickly, because I know there are some items in some of the rooms. So let's start. Well, fuck it. Let's start from the beginning. Broken. Not broken. It would be creepier if I were in the picture. Yeah. Yeah, okay. The showers. Okay. Can't open the door. Tablet of the Seductress. Didn't count my bullets, so. Oh shit. My eyes, son, my eyes. No, don't use it. pile them up high. You just spit in my eyes. So it's a shower that looks like a prison cell. How fucked up is that? Not even privacy is private. Right, so far we got... and these are important as well. No, to the left. Tablet of the gluttonous pig. Metal tablet with gluttonous pig drawn on one side. Found it in a dining room, of course. It's a pig eating shish kebab, I guess. Metal tablet with the seductress drawn on one side. Found it in the shower room. It's a naked lady with... Oh, I always thought she has more hands. No, it looks like hands are behind her. What are you looking at? Oh yeah, let me check something just to be sure. Better safe, you know, than sorry. So, All right. So I already missed one. Good. All right. So I missed one on purpose, which is good, which is what I want to do. So, is there more? Oh, this is going to be the cell row, isn't it? Shit. Can't open the door. Handgun bullets. Oh shit. Alright, that's on me. I was too close. Is it red? Let's not risk it. Seeing how I'm not saving. But this is the prisoner, it's an invisible enemy. It just lingers there. You can shoot it with the shotgun, for instance. He's gonna get up. Is he dead? Oh, one shotgun, she's dead. Okay. A wax doll. Books are scattered all over the bed and floor. Black Magic from the Abyss. Resurrection of the Dead. The Chronicle of Agrippa. Manuscript of the Iron Rings. I guess I shouldn't worry about these too much. And there's the symbol. Wait, he said something. Ah, come on. I move and it cancels. Come on. No, I thought he was saying something about the symbol, but no. Symbol will come in play in Silent Hill 3. Alright. Okay, that was on me again. Makes it fall on its back. The shotgun, I mean. It would be creepier. Oh yeah, okay, I read that. It looked like a new message for some reason. I guess when time changes, it shifts the messages. I don't think we have to be here. Yeah, I'm here too early. Rifle shells, nice. He's not turning his head, so I guess no, nothing there. Well, isn't that enough? Kick him in the nuts. Oh. Alright, let's swap to pistol. Okay. Flip around, James boy. Jimmy my boy. Can I get in? Ah, this is interesting. It's a burning building. Burning Man. That's what it's called. Not that one? Isn't there another one? There we go. 436 people at a recital. Awfully specific. No, not Burning Man. I want the one in the middle. Isn't that? What about this one then? There we go. Woman in Flight. Can't open the door. Can't open the door. Can't open the door. Still can't open the door. There's our big fellow. Flying nun. No, I don't think. I don't know. They didn't specify. He's dead, Jim. It works because he's actually a James. So you can say, not James Kirk, but still, he's dead, Jim. Tablet of the Oppressor. Metal tablet with the oppressor drawn on one side. Found it in a cell. Oh, not combined, sorry. Well, that's a disturbing picture. There are magazines here. Nothing of particular interest. Really? Not one of them? Not even on the walls? All right. The iron bar door is tightly closed. I can't force it to open. We're locked. You gotta try three times and then the fourth time it lets you out. Can't get the door open. Unlocked. There we go. I actually did the correct order from memory. What did I not try here? The door next to me. All the doors at the end. And the door at the very end, which I'm pretty sure leads nowhere. Or can't even be opened. So the door next to me. Locked. I like how you can just flip the camera at any moment. Yeah, it's broken. Three doors should be here, right? Well, yeah, one of them is inaccessible, that's right. First aid kit. I do need to use my tablets, so hold on. Before going anywhere, we gotta use these tablets.
Hey.
So those three tablets we have. It's Gallows. I give you the blood to atone for the three sins, is written on top of the painting. Beneath the painting are three square depressions. You can see it's two pyramid heads hanging someone or skewering. I guess they had a choice. We'll put all three in. Oppressor, gluttonous pig, and seductress. And this is supposed to be the courtyard, but there's nothing here, just a giant wall. It's a giant, huge room of wall, nothing else. Oops, I fell, but yeah. I'm a little drunken, James. Strafing is pretty cool, I should use that more often. Hear the sounds. There are three ropes hanging from the scaffold. It's a raid from Sexy Wesky. Hello, Wesky. Thank you for the raid, buddy. White Day 2. Yeah, I watched him play that. Pretty creepy. It's something like this. Something I never played, but I heard a lot about it. And, yeah. Let's have him join in. There's a horseshoe now. It wasn't there before. Now we have a horseshoe. It's one of the things we need for a puzzle. Sexy Wesky, yeah. Hello, Simon. Hello, Raiders. Welcome, welcome in. Welcome to Silent Hill 2, Director Scott. How you all doing? Hi there. How are you, Wesky? How was White Day? That game looks intense, man. The sound design is mwah. Lock's broken. Good to see you, Wesky. Let me give you one of these. Prof. Wesker Cho. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kapazoo! Yeah, Wesky likes scary games. It was. I'm telling you, the sound design, I'm sitting here doing something, I just hear a sound from your game, but it's not easy. The butt gets clenched. A lighter, all right? We need the lighter. I appreciate the raid, my friend. Horrible and incredible at the same time. Yeah. It's a Korean horror game he was playing, Lyubka. I'm planning to get it at some point. Oh, it's going great, man. I love this game. This is probably my favorite horror game of all times. It's always competing with Eternal Darkness, but it's Silent Hill 2. It's the best of the best. I'm enjoying it all the way. Was I here? Yeah, I got the lighter. That's the door. Sometimes it's harder to see. That one's broken. That one's not broken. Yeah, it's one of the best games ever made. Horror or not horror. Okay, this is good. I think this is the bathroom. Hold on. Hold on. I knock on the door, but there's no answer. You can do that. I guess there's no one here. Isn't there supposed to? Oh, I think you would like it, man. It's so good. As you can see, it's the gameplay is very similar to Outbreak specifically, but it's psychological horror. So it's like File 2. You can walk and aim your gun. You know, it's very similar controls, almost identical. I'm pretty sure you'll like it. That's why I was surprised you never played these games. Wait. Lyubka's on to something here, hold on. God damn it, I knew that was going to happen. It still scared me. Sorry, Kitty, sorry. It never happens on the first time. Well, it happens semi-randomly. I think you got to knock once and try to go leave, but damn. It still scared me, Jesus Christ. And I knew it was going to happen. I was trying to trigger it for Ljubka, but it got me. That was just to clench more asses, Ljubka. Oh shit, enemy. Kick him while he's down. What do you see, James? A health pack. Yeah, me too. Me too, Wesky. I heard about Silent Hill, but I was like, nah, there's only one Resident Evil. And I got this. I got Silent Hill 2 from a friend. Well, and I had it for 2 years. I didn't touch it. I didn't think it was something until one day I was just like, huh, you know, let's check this Silent Hill game, Silent Hill 2 I've had for a while. I was so wrong not to try it right away, but you know, it brought another great game to me. The cat came to me for protection. The jump scare got to her too, love. It was intense. Shotgun shells, rifle shells, hunting rifle, nice. The most powerful weapon in the game per shot. Wait, there's more here. What are you looking at? He's looking at something. Oh, handgun bullets. There we go. That's all. Scary shit. It's supposed to be scary. There's a magazine here. I've never seen it before. It's probably a locally published magazine. Toluca Lake, the town's main tourist attraction. This clear, beautiful lake has another side as well. It may seem like just a typical ghost story that you might find in any number of old towns across the country, but in this case, the legend is true. On a fog-bound November day in 1918, the Little Baroness, a ship filled with tourists, failed to return to port. A newspaper article from back then simply says, "It most likely sunk for some reason." Yeah, that explains a lot. Despite an extensive police search, not a single fragment of the ship nor any of the 14 bodies of the passengers or crew has ever been recovered to this day. In 1939, an even stranger incident occurred. There are many pages torn out. Many corpses rest at the bottom of this lake. Their bony hands reach up towards the boat that pass overhead. Perhaps they reach for their comrades. Same, Wesky. I was a Resident Evil child, but Destiny just threw this game in my lap, and I'm glad it did because, well, it got me into the series. I always say I love both series, but realistically, Silent Hill has fewer games, but none of them are bad. None of them are horrible games, like some. You know, they're all at least decent, at least better than the average, if nothing else. So that's the exit of the prison, which we, of course, can't use. It would be too easy. So all those things we got, we're going to use them now. We're going to go even deeper, if you can believe that. There's a cover on the ground, but I can't open it. There's only a depression left where there was probably once a handle. So we're going to make a makeshift candle. This is where the Silent Hill item combining system got to me the first time. So we need three items for this. We need a horseshoe to make the handle. We'll need wax to hold it and the lighter to melt the wax. So you can actually combine all three. Instead of using one after another, you just do combine and use them all. And he's going to make a handle. What do you mean? What do you mean, Delmar? There we go. Will you jump in? He doesn't even like... He gave up questioning the holes. Let's go. Wah! Oh, that I like? Yeah, I do. I know, a lot of Silent Hill gamers hate it. I do like it. It's a good game. It's more than good, really. It's got some issues, but it could have been more completed. Really, it could have, but it's good for what it is, you know. It's better than most games that came out that year for me. If, as I... Oh, look at that. It looks like the lock is broken. I can't open it. I've never seen this. As I approach the door, I get a whiff of some rotten smell coming from inside. Oh, yeah. That's where the stairs would have taken us, but we took the shortcut. So rotten smell everywhere. Get ready. If you have a weak stomach, don't look. I like the exploration in Silent Hill Downpour. And, you know, there's a lot of glitches and all that, but overall, it's a solid game. There's something in the hole. It looks like it's all dismembered. No, I can't look anymore. Look, there's feet hanging. Feet coming from the hole. Did they just move, or was it only my imagination? The corpse smells nauseatingly of rotten flesh. It's the only first time he says that. I think he's gonna say it a few more times. My God, in the hole. I didn't see that. Horrible smell is coming from the hole. All right. Is there more? Yeah, there's more. Jeez, I forgot. There's another one. This corpse into this hole. I like how he's thinking. There's a hole in the floor. I can't see the bottom. How far does this thing go? Will you go down? Yes. Oh yeah, there's quite more to go. That's right. There's a quite some ways to go. Now, no, we have no map of this area now. Another hole. Do I really have to drop through it? Remember the message in the bar. There was a hole here and it's gone now. These holes aren't gone. He took a sharp turn. He's not dying after all of that. Wasn't there some ammo here? Oh, it's this way. Yeah. Health pack. It's going on its own. Rifle shells. Handgun bullets. All right, that's all. At least no radio game here. Looks like a big mine shaft. Going down, down into the ground. Going ever deeper. We're just traveling to the center of the earth. It's a good time. I would say a good time for me to pour some water, but I set the vibrations to strong and now the controller is just jumping up and down because it's using the big motor for the deep rumble. Are you ready to rumble? Uses different, like the vibrations in this game from the rumble are amazing because it uses both motors of the controller to combine to make different levels of vibration. All right, so we're done here. Just a checkpoint, thank you. Can't get through here because of the wire stretched across the path. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Blah, my face. Am I good? I'll be good, yeah. I've had worse. Snuck up on me, did ya? Did ya, boy? Delmar, they use this sound in Silent Hill 3. Oh, moram. Ako ih ne šutnem, sećaš se šta se desi ako ih ne šutnem. Postanu mnogo opaki. This sound, Delmar, remember it from Silent Hill 3? It's the sound with which a stray child begins. Let's go left. Okay, this is the place where I do want to heal a little. Maybe even one of these. Just go to green, because it's going to be a little tricky. Gledaj Deni, baš lepo, pa pozdravim iz Zeta. Oh shit, there he is. So this place, you don't actually find the map, you draw it as you walk. So you can only see the areas you've been to, literally. He's drawing the map as you go. How close are we? Very close, alright. Just as long as I don't see Tall, Dark and Ugly again. I don't think this is where I want to go. God damn it. I'm just on the other side of the ladder. Alright. Just keep going. Oh, nice. Very nice. Baš lepo, ljudi. Baš lepo. Oh, shit! Oh, that hurts, sir. That hurt my butt. Oh, boy. That's why I went full green. Look at that. He reset it. Oh, gee. Alright, where's the... I think that's where the door is. Is it? Yeah, I missed it the first time. No, I didn't. It's over there. That's what I want. Alright, that's where I want to go. Look at this camera angle and all of this. And look what we find here. We find a great knife and shotgun shells. Look, it's the cages that the pyramid had on the painting in the museum used for skewering prisoners. The executioner. Look, there are some being skewered right here. Disgusting. I guess this is his workshop. Well, we got his knife, though. No, not that one. Though I will examine that one. Where is it? There it is. Massive weapon wielded by Pyramid Head. Oh, he actually calls him Pyramid Head. There you go. Or maybe this was fixed in the second edition. Maybe in the first edition it was the pyramid thing. Who knows? Hard to use, but lethal. Lethal for me as well. Alright, I'm out of here. Fuck this place. So next one's here. And again, yeah, this is where I want to go. Here, and then I want to go straight, because right is where I've been. Have I been to right? Stay down. Don't come back, please. I don't need you prowling around. So them, any other enemies will come back. You know, you gotta finish them off. Otherwise, they keep coming back. But these guys, if you don't finish them off, they start running on the ground and hurting you. What sound? Oh, I forgot already. I don't know what I was talking about. Yeah, they're especially annoying when they start doing that thing in the water. Because it's very hard to find them, so it's best to just make them shut up right away. Alright, now we gotta find our way out of here. Look, there's a giant ugly thing here. There's a box. Oh yeah, the sound that was heard in the hole. Oh man, it's short. I think it's gonna be heard again, but it's like the deep... It's like melodic growling or something. It's the same sound that's heard in a stray child in the track of Silent Hill 3. You know, when you first see Claudia and she starts turning the other world. So we need, yeah, we'll need to solve this in a second. We need to pass. We need a door that's going straight, so... But we need another one that's gonna connect with it, really. So I think... Let's start by turning it. Oh yeah, there's one there and one there. So we need this side. That side to come down. So it'll come down and then... So come. So once to the right... And then, I think it's to the right, at least. Let's see what this looks like. Nope, not it. I'm flipping the whole room, by the way, so... let's look at the purple. Purple, I meant orange. So it's the same thing. No, wait. I did something, now I gotta rotate it. I'll just keep doing it. I forgot... whether it mirrors or goes exactly where you tell it to go. Green, upright. Blue, upright. There we go. Not it. We'll go to orange, upright, right? Which is how we started. Alright, alright. So go back. Flip. Flip. God damn it. And then flip. Left or right once and that's it. Green upside down. There you go. Are you ready, Lupka? Not so dead anymore, are you?
You're alive! Maria, I thought that thing killed you. Are you hurt bad?
Not at all, silly.
Not at all, silly.
Maria? That thing, it stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Someone's tripping balls.
It stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator, and
James,
then...
What are you talking about?
Just before! Don't you remember?
James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Now it should start. Dun,
dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun.
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
Ugh, that's so creepy the way she says it.
So, you're Maria?
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
It doesn't matter who I am. I'm here for you, James. See? I'm real.
Her nails.
Don't you want to touch me?
I don't know.
Come and get me. I can't do anything through these bars.
Okay. Stay right there. I'll be there soon.
I don't know if I mentioned last time, but Maria's clothing was inspired by, well, almost ripped from Christina Aguilera's clothing from like 1999 something. Look what we find here. No, that's not the ladder. You blind, James? Are you blind or something? The big sparkly thing, man. It's a wire cutter. Just ignore him. Can't hurt you if you don't look at him. Bye. Does it now, huh? It does a little, doesn't it? I'll just fuck that. This sound, Delmar. It's here. Only here. Yeah, that's what we hear in Silent Hill 3, and well, it's where when you meet Claudia, but it's also how the a stray child track starts, you know. Yeah, I love this stuff, like audio. I always forget what it's called. I was taught, but I keep forgetting. Auditory, I think, kind of person, tool for cutting wires and electric cables. I knew she's some kind of whore, but I'm honestly not surprised by his reaction. Nothing makes sense, and he's still meh. Yeah, it's supposed to be a little off-putting, you know. If you think he's meh, wait till you see Henry Townsend, the protagonist of Silent Hill 4. Gee, the guy has zero emotions in the most stressful situations. That's why I think you'll love Heather, protagonist of Silent Hill 3, that you know from Shattered Memories already, I'm sure. Heather Mason. Oh shit, I'm invisible. Alright, he's got it. He didn't draw it yet. Oh, there's nothing here. Fuck that guy. And I missed twice somehow. Where am I now? Damn, it's a big... It's not gigantic, but it's big enough to, you know... If you're not good with space... It's gonna be a problem finding your way. Kick him in the butt, that's right. No! That's right. It's not that one? It's over here. One of them is gonna have some bullets. This is where I need to go, I think. Again, I don't have to explore everything. I'm not gonna look for every nook and cranny down there. We'll do that in the story run. For now, I'll just, you know, go. Well, that was pointless, really. Waste of ammo. Waste of ammo. As if we don't have ammo. Ah, oh, my eyes! You sprayed me in the eyes! Those are my seeing eyes! Is there supposed to be a ladder somewhere here? Or am I just going crazy? I think the game got to me finally. Alright, so if it's not here, then it's gotta be in the other hallway. It's supposed to be a labyrinth. I thought I was going the right way. I guess we will check every nook and cranny unintentionally. Oh yeah, there's more. There it is. It was right there, the ladder I needed. Oh shit, really? Alright, that works. Just give me some damage. Just going ladder up, ladder down. Ladder up, ladder down. Alright, that's where we want to go. There's a newspaper on the ground. It's stained with something that looks like blood and is partially legible. Legible. The blank a man later identified as Thomas Oro Blank, lumberjack, age 39, age blank, okay, was discovered in the blank om lying for blank. The probable cause of death, I guess. Of the blank has multiple stab wounds to the front of the neck and the left side of the torso by a sharp-edged weapon. This is important. The estimated blank of death was somewhere between 11 p.m. 12:30 midnight. Due to the signs of struggle in the room and the lack of a murder weapon, police are considering this a homicide and have opened a murder investigation. Oh, for blank's sake. Furthermore, given the fact that the cash in the room was untouched and Mr. Oro Blank had a history of drunkenness and violence, the police blank act that the blank thief was not robbery, blank of crime or blankion. Alright, it's a lot of blanks. Again, why did I go the wrong way? Shit, okay. Newspapers are scattered all over the walls and floor. There seems to be nothing of interest. Wait. But this one has today's date. That's kind of strange. Again, if you have a weak stomach, close your eyes and ears. Oro Blank, that's what we're gonna call him. Oh shit, wrong button. Ah, my face, stop beating my face, it's my beautiful face, man. Shit, I wasn't ready. I thought there was gonna be more to this. Well, I had just had a save, fuck it. Blah, blah, blah. No, not the map, well, the man is eating you. Are you crazy? Alright, now I gotta heal. I fucked up hard, so I gotta get out of his grasp. Whoa, mama. I mean, papa. Blah, blah, blah. Wow, it's so easy for him to start using my face. Angela is just sitting there. We done? Yeah, hold on, like inside him. Oh, this is creepy and disturbing. Like fridge horror. Exactly. The blur is magnificent in this scene. In a lot of scenes.
Angela, relax.
Don't order me around!
I'm not trying to order you.
So what do you want then? Oh, I see. You're trying to be nice to me, right? I know what you're up to. It's always the same. You're only after one thing.
No, that's not true at all.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead and say it. Or you could just force me. Beat me up like he always did. You only care about yourself anyway. You disgusting pig.
Angela.
Don't touch me! You make me sick.
I was really angry at her first time. Didn't understand what was happening. I was angry for her behaving this way. And then it hit me. I was like, holy shit. Look at the pistons in the wall thrusting around her.
You said your wife Mary was dead, right?
Yes. She was ill.
Liar! I know about you. You didn't want her around anymore. You probably found someone else.
I know about you.
That's ridiculous. I never...
He's doubting himself, though. So, in case... this boss is called... was called Abstract Daddy. What a name, right? And if you didn't catch that, Lyubka, and anyone else, Angela was molested by her father. That's what the newspaper article... She's Angela Orosco. Her father was Thomas Orosco. So she snapped one day and... She stabbed him with something sharp in the neck. Remember we found this with her? Stained with something red. And she kept it around. I think she was trying to... This is my interpretation. I think she wanted to... I think she wanted to punish herself. She couldn't bear with what she did. But she didn't want to live like that either. So that's why if you had the chance to look at the boss, it looks like two figures in loving embrace. There's nothing loving about it, but yeah, in sexual embrace on a bed frame. Well, good job. I like this. So this is what I like about this game: how they not divide people, but you know, everybody thinks differently. And so remember when we were doing Downpour. Look, a lot of corpses. When we were doing Downpour, I said the revenge is never the way, and you said I would avenge twice as much or something like that. So Angela is here with James and Eddie. Just remember that. We'll see by the end. His face is covered with a piece of paper. There's something written on it. This man was hung for the crime of swindling. Swindling? Swindling. Justice and revenge have been served. So swindling, swindling? I'm never sure. Thievery. Counterfeiting. Arson. Murder. And... Come on. Look at him. Kidnapping. All right. Open the door. Hey, Sega fan. Hello. Welcome to the stream, buddy. I'm doing great. I'm playing one of my all-time favorite games, man. This is my top five, top three, maybe. Top four, top three. I'm going to say three. How are you doing? Haven't seen you in a while. Usually you stream when I end up in bed already. Yeah, Lyubka. Can we get a shout out for Sega fan? Lyubka, shout out Sega fan. Sega fan. Check out Sega fan. If you haven't already, follow him. Plays retro games. amazing chilling atmosphere in the stream. When I want to talk to someone, I go to Sega Fan stream. That's me saying, yeah. Just tired. Our hot water tank exploded this morning. Holy fucking shit, your boiler exploded? What happened, man? How are you? That's one of my top fears. Oh, gee, is the building okay? Are you okay? Is everyone okay? Those are the main questions. Damn, that's serious. I think you guys have those big boilers that are in the ceiling, in the basement, right? Ours are in the ceiling. Yours are in the basement. I've got AIDS now? What? What? That's worse than Silent Hill Scary. It is. Fucking boilers, man. Oh, yeah. I can imagine. So is it a wall-mounted boiler? Why did it explode? What happened? I have so many questions. But good to see you alive and well, man. And I think you're joking, but I don't want to say anything too early. Let me know. Old and rusty. Yeah, those should be, yeah. Oh, I had a friend whose father had the same thing. It was on the other side of the wall he slept. He was covered with hot water and wall, basically, like liquefied wall. Okay, all right. I don't know, man. Like, a lot of shit's happening. Better ask. Is it like in South Park? I want to give your kids AIDS. Good. Oof. If no one's hurt, man, that's like... Is the wall okay, though? Jeez, those things are scary. There you go. I'm glad you're good, really. Yeah, under high pressure, 100 degrees Celsius. Over 100 degrees Celsius, yeah. Scary stuff. That's why I've seen in some American movies they keep them in the basements. And I'm like, that's pretty cool that it's not in the bathroom above your head when you're showering. But on the other hand, it's like where the foundation is. So, ooh, yeah, I can imagine. Yeah, that's high pressure. It must have been a hell of a wake-up call, huh? Like an air raid almost. Jeez. Dead man, swinging in a tree. How many dead men do... Yeah, we love this children's nursery. How many dead men do you see? Tongue turned blue and face gone gray. Watch them as they twist and sway. The first one killed the butcher man, cooked him in the frying pan, served him to his hungry guests, and gave them seconds on requests. The next one, with his smile and sweets, stole poor children off the streets. To men who dressed unsavory, he sold them into slavery. Breaking into a home at night, the thief, he had a nasty fright, filled his foolish head with ale, woke in the morning in the county jail. The artist, with his daunting skill, tried his hand at painting bills, but caught in rain he was undone. When the ink he'd used, he did start to run, with promises of great return, taking gold he did not earn, bundled it up out of sight, quietly slipped off into night. Three houses into ashes burned, the sheriff with no place to turn, did spy a stranger to his town, locked him up and beat him down. Dead man, swinging in a tree, how many dead men do you see? 6 feet long and 6 men wide, round their necks the noose be tied. Well, that's creepy. Nobody's heard the wall. Okay. In Canada, it was in our laundry room. All right, so yeah, yours is more... you guys are more closer to European standard, I assume. Only the sinless one can help you here. Mistakenly pull on the criminal's rope and your reward will be returned to you in a shape most wondrously strange. Hello, Pushy. So, we're gonna Sean Connery out of here, are we? Hello, Pushy. I can't do both, man. I'm gonna die. Hello, Pushy. Hi there, door. Let me pass through. Yes, quite. So we're looking for the only one who's not guilty. And from the nursery rhyme there, we can gather that the only one who we can say is not guilty is the guy who did arson. Because sheriff couldn't find the a culprit, so he just framed this poor stranger. So there he is, Arshan. He's in the lower right. We gotta remember this. There's that guy. Yes, quite so. Quite so. I can't imagine, like, that takes some practice, Delmar. Trying to speak like Sean Connery. Like why Sean Connery? You gotta have that vibration in your throat while you're doing it, quite. And then doing it with metal voices. Here's the noose of that guy. There's a rope hanging from the ceiling. Will you pull it? Yes, pull the rope. Look through the hole. Ah, it's a magnificent hole, isn't it? Yes. Yes. You make a mistake, you actually spawn some monsters for you to fight. He's gone. We sent him to heaven. I got the key of the persecuted. The paper that was covering the corpse's face is lying here. Nothing else. Key of the persecuted. To the left. Key left by prisoner who was wrongly executed. He's dead already. Off to heaven with you. Poor stranger. Stranger. Wait, no, not that way. Actually, yes, that way. Yes. That's right. You can't turn the handle unless you first remove the handcuffs. Are you gonna mix it up? Come on, you stupid key, get down here, get into the lock, come on. Yes, I use the key of the persecuted. La, la, la. For this game, I've had this done in Resident Evil, but like in Silent Hill, it adds a step of horror. Come on, letter, I get down the letter, get down now. Oh boy. Hi, Obani. Good to see you, brother. Welcome, welcome. Hey, Obani, you like Silent Hill, do you? Get to the chopper. Come on, you stupid water. I'm trying to walk to you. Oh, that's Arnold singing. I don't know how Arnold would sing. Come on, I'm climbing up the stairs. Spoiling it. Oh man, you should play this, definitely. Definitely, it's got, let's say it's got, this version I'm playing, it's got 6 endings, or 7, was it, 8, so, come on, door, open up. Thank you, man. Come on, Maria, let's go, come on. Get up, Maria, why are you bleeding all over the bed, come on.
Maria? Maria, no. What happened to you?
Well,
why? Why?
It's the same room we found her before, but only this time on this side of the bar. She sure dies a lot. Slow padding
shot. Maria, get up, don't get down, get up.
It's kind of inappropriate doing this with this game. As brutal. Oh, good. Enjoy your day off. She's dead again? Yeah, that's the question I think all of us had the first time. Again? Seriously? Will you make up your mind?
Mary.
Come on, Mary. I'm trying to find you. I know you died 3 years ago, but I'm going to find you. With the power of friendship. Blah, blah, blah.
So this track, it's called Fermata in Mystic Air. It's another one I love very much. Is that the one you meant, Delmar? Alright, time to do something. Mrs. Sega fan? Really? Why is that blocked? Oh, pervert. Really? That's not a bad word. That's just the descriptor. Well, hello, Mrs. Sega fan. Have to use the line, I'm not a pervert, I just want the Turbo Man doll. Hi, man. I haven't seen that movie in a while. Welcome to the stream, Mr. Sega fan. I can't remember the way he says it, but he. I remember the scene and the movie, but what was it? I'm not a pervert. I just want a Turbo Man doll. Put that cookie down. Yeah, that's where that's from. Now. Let's get equipped. Oh boy, this is, if you thought, again, Lupka, if you thought it was wacky until now, wait, there's more. We need good health for what's coming. Get up the stairs now. Get down, get the first aid kit. Alright, here we go, that's it, that's what Delmar meant, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Jingle all the way. Shotgun shells. Thank you. The name of the tombstone is too scratched. So they're all too scratched to read. Just gonna check for supplies. You can see I equipped my trusty shotgun for a good reason. We're gonna see why. So far, we know three of us came into town. I met two more people beside me. So there's Eddie Dombrowski. It's our boy Eddie. Angela Orosco, whose dad we just dealt with. And James Sunderland. Apparently, there's my grave. Somebody did it for me. No need, like, that's expensive shit, doing graves and all that. It's like, somebody did it for me. I guess they like me. Oh yeah, Fermata and Mystic Air is an amazing track. This whole soundtrack is just top notch. Alright. Here we go. Get down into the hole, come on. Yeah. So, final hole, I promise. For now, it's the final hole we're jumping into. We went like 70 floors deep by now. Alright, just continue here. Keep going ever downward. There's fog appearing. It's all symbolic. Every step of this game is symbolic, which is why we love it so much. Come on, get to the bloody hallway. Yeah. Alright. Calm down, everyone. We gotta do this. Nothing to see here. Oh my god, man, do you hate me? Good thing I have a checkpoint. I played this without saving. I thought we were friends. Jesus Christ. Thank you for the follow, Mrs. Sega fan. Oh gee, I guess we're doing it. Shit, this is gonna be very hard, I'm not gonna lie. But I have enough, I have enough healing items. Oh gee. Lurkers jumping. What is it? Jumping from the shadows. It's all the same once you're dead. And the corpse can't laugh. True that, corpse can laugh, but from now on. Alright, this is using my pinky to aim. Don't kill me, man, I'm your friend. Alright, it's not yet. Jeez. How long is that? 5 minutes? 2 minutes? Have you gone nuts? Why would you tell him that? I knew it. You too. You can see he's unstable. You're just like him, James. Why would you tell him that?
Hey, I didn't mean anything.
Oh, too late for that.
Father, I understand. You've been laughing at me all along, haven't you?
No, we've been laughing with you.
Met. I'll kill you, James.
Good thing I'm faster than the bullet. So it's bullet for bullet, huh? Still not bad. For someone who's playing with the backwards controller, I'm doing good. One more and then reload. I'm gonna have to check my health every few seconds. Ow. Oh, that sounds like it. Yeah, that hurts a lot. Alright. We're just doing in-game reloads, so no menu reloads. Uh, I'll just keep on the health, fuck it. Damn it, man. I'm shooting first. Oh, he's reloading. That's perfect for me, isn't it? How about some rifle in his face? Wouldn't that be lovely? Let's do some rifle, because it doesn't lose power with distance. Alright, he's gone. For now. Whoo! I think rifle is better. It's stronger, it doesn't have a spread, and walking with the controller backwards in these tank games is just horrible. Just purely horrible. Just I thought Sega Fan was my good friend, but you learn things about people in the most in the toughest of times. When a gun maniac is trying to kill you, they show their face. French. Well, no, I understand some French. Yeah, I understand a few languages. I speak English, Serbian, by primary, the best, then English. Sometimes it's a dead race between English and Serbian. I did learn French in elementary. And I learned German myself because I wanted to play a Zelda game in German. So yeah. Yeah, Serbian, that's my native language. Oh, guys, you're too kind. You're too kind, both of you. Thank you. All right, so how many bullets and what's my health? I think I wanna... Yeah, that's not good. When it's blinking like that, you really wanna ask your doctor for what for more recommendations. There you go. Green. So, still backwards. Let's hope. Ooh la la. Ooh la la. Eddie is going to pay with my hunting rifle. Come here, Eddie. Look, many Eddies hanging from the ceiling.
Do you know what it does to you, James? When you're hated, picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look, after you've been laughed at your whole friggin' life. That's why I ran away after I killed the dog. Ran away like a scared little girl.
Like a girly man. Ugh. I like how this is super serious moments of the game. And we're doing this. Remember the football posters from when we met Eddie? I said there everything in this game is important. Every scene, every background. Ooh la la, Eddie. This is very dangerous. Uh-huh.
You and me are the same. We're not like other people.
We're crazy.
Let's party.
Ooh la la, mon ami. Let's party like it's 19 Rifle 9. Oh shit, I'm reloading, Eddie. This is very... Ready, I just said, stop that. A 3. A 4. I better change. Oh shit, I got shot. I got shot and I'm in danger. This is very dangerous. Suzanne, do not try this at home, children. Gigi, Eddie. You're a good friend until you started shooting at me with your revolver. Revolver. How do you say revolver with that accent?
Eddie?
Arsand.
I killed a human being. A human being.
The way he says that. Gigi, mon ami.
Mary.
There you go. Reverse. A human being.
Did you really die 3 years ago?
Serious, come on. It's not Tommy Wiseau time. Has it been? Oh, it's been well over 5 minutes. Alright. I owe nothing. Go back to normal, please. Eddie's dead. Hi, Eddie, you're my favorite customer. Oh my god, it would be horrible. Reload, all right. Better than the shotgun, I say. No, weapons this time, right? Yeah. We still got enough for the remaining bosses. At this point, we can really switch to the shotgun and just say fuck the pistol. Reverse. Sega fan redeemed. Reverse. Sega fan. Can we get another shout out for Sega fan? I didn't see the man in a while, and I didn't know there was a Mr. Sega fan. I mean, on Twitch at least, you know. That's a pleasant surprise. I don't have a map of this area. I guess it's the big door leading out, I'm gonna guess. Sorry, Eddie, I'm just walking over your corpse. Don't mind me. Thanks, Lupka. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna finish this tonight. Normally... Normally, I would do this way more detailed, but we're so close, it's really a shame to stop. Yeah, I was singing with Schwarzenegger voice. Did you not hear that? That is not really easy. That is, come on, get down the dock. You have to get down the dock. Get your boat. Get your boat. Row it towards the dock. You did the double take. Yeah, remember when there was like a French Arnold singing weird thing we did? man, sometimes we should make a combo redeem. Combo redeem. Into the fog we go. All right. Let's see if I beat my last time, because I reset my save just before the last time I streamed this. So let's see. We got to get a better time. Last time I got this. This was horrible. So first thing, we're looking for a light. Left and right. Looking for a light. Can you open the map? Because that would really help. Nope. No idea where I am. Yeah. Sega fan family destroys Silent Hill stream. Yeah, if you thought this was scary or, you know, serious before, well, forget about that. It's not anymore. It's just... How do you turn with this thing? Oh, you can turn. That's what I'm looking for. We're looking for a light in the fog, guys. Everybody open your eyes. We're looking for the light. I thought it's like go forward most of the time, but now I'm spinning, I'm pretty sure. So God knows if I ever get anywhere. I think I fucked up. Let's spin it. Spin it until we see something that looks like a light. Nothing looks like a light. I have no idea where I am. So God help me. I think I was just supposed to go forward. I was much better at this as a kid. Last time it was like this. I think this is even worse than last time. Where are you, light? Show yourself to me. The fog, is the fog going towards or away from it, huh? Oh, hello. My head is spinning now. I'm just gonna say it's that way. Where the fuck am I going? Maybe it's the TV. I don't know. I used to play this on interlaced TVs, on CRTs. I swear you could see the light as soon as you start rowing, but now there's no light. I'm just guessing in the dark. And I think I'm at the... Hold on. Shit. Well, good luck now. The lake is big. We'll find our way someday. I think I should have just kept going forward, and I would have been here, would have been there. Oh well. Though this is the edge. I'm pretty sure. Like this. Look, when it's flat like that. Is it though? Hello, any friendly lights around? Man, it really turns slow and it's hard to see from the fog. Which is the point, of course. You're supposed to be lost in the fog, but Come on. I guess I'm going towards the source of the fog. Can't even tell if I'm moving. There it is. There's the light, for crying out loud. No, don't lose it now. Alright. Alright. Yeah, this can go a lot faster, like a minute. If you do it right. Next time, just go forward and hope. So it's where the... Is it where the fog is coming from? Kinda. For next time, remember. Follow the fog. Well, the source of the fog. Across the whole lake. And we're going to the last building we're gonna check, looking for Mary. Almost there. Come on. Follow that light. Come on, get to the light. No, don't. Well, this is one moment where we gotta get to the light. There's no monsters here. Why wouldn't we just stay here? Like, there you go. Game over. I mean, as in, the game's done. We won. We defeated the evil. How? We just didn't fight? Alright, it's close. This is really nice fog effects for 2001. 2000 practically, but yeah. The whole point was get to the boat launch, which was right under the museum, by the way. And the whole prison part and all this we did with Eddie, the cooler and all that. We ended up back, you know, at the bottom of the museum where we started. Just to get to the boat and get to the hotel. The whole mission of the game. Well, that's a mighty fine looking building, I guess. Remember the burning building, the burning man? This place hasn't changed at all in 3 years. It had a lamp like this and a dock leading to the hotel, to the building. Well, that's the building. This is the burning building, basically, is what I'm saying. There's a fountain in the shape of a bird. No water is coming out of it right now. Little Mermaid music box. What I want to do, I want to check this, yeah. Anything on this one? No water, okay. Here we go, the final stretch. We're close to the end game. Can you make it, Ljubka? It's about 30 to 40 minutes. You get the map right away, which is very nice. Look at that, waiting for you in room 312. Just what Mary said in her letter. Waiting for you. What's this? Room 312. That's the room Mary and I stayed in. Mary, are you there? Or maybe... I got a hotel map for guests, which is important. No door? What door? Where do I want to go first? East or west, was it? Yeah, I want to go to the restaurant first, that's right. Because we're going to see a familiar face there. Awesome. The truth is coming up soon enough. Oh, there's a... there's a key there. A fish key. Fog outside. That's where we came from. The side of the hotel we came from. Jesus Christ. Again, I knew that's gonna happen, but the atmosphere.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James?
She's adorable.
Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Wanna read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
It'll make sense.
Who's Rachel?
She was our...
she wasn't, I know. From her locker. Who's Rachel? That's right, yeah. My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now, in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please give him a chance. It's true he may be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's really a sweet person. Laura, I love you like my very own daughter. If things had worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. It's interesting how he's okay with little girl running around the city of... No, he did say a few times, how are you okay? Like, what? Aren't the monsters bothering you? And Laura was like, what the fuck are you talking about? She didn't say the word fuck. She's a child, but yeah. Your friend forever, Mary.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the Elder Letter. The one, Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it.
Laura!
This track's called Laura Plays the Piano. There's a piano here. I remember how much Mary liked to play the piano. She wasn't very good, but I still loved to hear her play. That was so long, before we were even married. Why am I thinking of that now? A drawing done by Laura. A cat? It's adorable. Oh, remember the abstract daddy? Now it's a regular enemy. Not even a boss. Down, boy. See, when I kick him, he deflates. Better check the map. Yeah, the track is amazing. So we gotta go to the cafe and the rooms before anything else. Well, we don't have to. I want to. Ah, blah, blah, blah. Leave my face alone, you perv. Oops, I thought I had to reload it. Shit, I miscalculation. What's my bullet situation? Now I gotta reload. Shit. Ah. Alright, you ready, boy? Kick him while he's down. Yeah. See how he just collapses? Press the button, but nothing happens. Alright, now we got 5. Gotta keep the count. Lock's broken. Yeah, that daddy monster looks like guy trapped in the door or something. It's two figures having sex on a door frame. On door frame? I mean bed frame. But, you know, it's the symbolic of Angela's molestation. Blast in the face. Down. Nice. Okay. Don't come back, please. Lock's broken. 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 Oh, what's this? Too many handgun bullets. Rifle shells. That's what we need. Toilet paper. I don't need that right now. Laundry cart. Nothing useful. It's a storage room, basically. Lock's broken. Alright. So... toilet. The hotel is beautiful. I would stay at a place like this, honestly. Now, was it here? Oh, we'll get there. Let's go. One by one. Checkpoint. Nice. Nice. I can't leave this hotel just yet. Oh, you can't see them too good. Yeah, there are illustrations. It's different when you're playing, so you know, you're playing at your own pace. And not someone else, you know, pressing buttons for you. You know what I mean. I'm at the reception now. Mr. James Sunderland, the videotape you forgot here is being kept in the office on the first floor. Remember when Maria told him he forgot the videotape? Yeah, that's what she was talking about. Even if I ring it, I don't think anyone will come. The room to key 312. The key to the room where Mary and I stayed. Nothing here that looks particularly useful. Nothing else there? Nope. So where to now, huh? Where should I start? Let's start from the basement. And it's got, like, nurse shoes. The mannequin. Can of thinner. The elevator doesn't work. Anything else here? Nope. There's bathrooms, but they don't work either. Wait, what about the bar? Oh, it's locked. That's right. That's locked. That's right. That's right. Up, up, and away. All right. Another, like, reception-y area. I think I have 2 shells left, right? Let's check. Oh, I have 0 shells left. Good. I mean, good for a reload. First aid kit. Nothing inside the drawer. Shotgun shells. Handgun bullets. We can't do anything with that yet. I remember that much. Let's check the next one. Shotgun shells. Health drink. There's a book open on the top of the desk. It looks like a medical book. I've already read enough medical books. None of them ever did any good. So it's personal for him. There's nothing here that looks particularly useful. Tourist brochures are lined up here. I'm not interested in them right now. So the thing about Silent Hill, Ljubka, like many Asian games, horror games, they don't spell it out to you like Western games do. You know, a lot of things are left in the mist for the player to, you know, figure out for themselves or even interpret for themselves. Picture of this hotel. That's where I want to go, yeah. We try to go for room 3112, where Mary was. We'll go there. Listen to this. Open your ears. Actually, I'm gonna help you open them. It's gonna be louder now. Get ready. Locked.
James.
Did you hear that? There was a voice calling, James. I don't think it happens again. Did you hear that? Yeah. Well, they don't tell us which voice it is, but we can't go there where the room is, so we gotta go the other way. Let me see if this works now. Undo. And it's back to 40. Nice. Okay. I tried that at the beginning. I'm doing a new thing where I boost the intro volume, just so, you know, people can hear what the fuck I'm doing. Wrong button! Oh, my bad. Shit. Alright. Yep, look at that red. Almost died too. Woo-wee! That's my bad. Good, alright. I meant for people to hear the intro better. Before the stream, not to hear what I'm doing. Locked. All right, another locked door. Wait, I had the fish key. God damn it, I made a mistake. Hold on, I'll be right back. I just remember, I think I have the fish key. What, Silent Hill 2? Really? I thought it did. It wasn't at the start, but later it did. There we go. Yeah, when I was at the case, I actually had the key. If you do things in order, it's pretty straightforward here. There it is. No, not here. God, it's the other room. All right. It's here. That's right. In the upper reception. Yeah, that's for the fish key, I think. It was on top. Key with fish-shaped key holders. It was on top of the restaurant table. Key to hotel room 204, that's right. That's the first one in line? Yeah, alright. Yeah, that's right. That's right. What does it say for 204 key? We got 3112. Nothing special. Ah, oh, goddammit, I should have used it. Elevator key, all right. Look, the curtains look all burnt a little, don't they? And the rooms look a little dilapidated, almost like in Outbreak when you gotta break the room. Photos are scattered all over the bed. What's this? Part of the photo has been colored over with a marker. Well, most of the photo, really. We'll just use a thinner on it. Small can filled with thinner. It was lying inside the elevator. Mist. All right. The code is mist. And M. So to go to I. S. T. There you go. Cinderella music box. So we got two music boxes now. Little Mermaid and Cinderella. Unlocked. Do we open all the other doors? Yeah, all right. All right, very little left, really. Tappity tap. We're back in the main hall. Health, yum. Rifle shells. Yeah, I got enough rifle shells to kill an elephant. Well, a few elephants, really. Broken. Not gonna go there yet. Can't go there. Employee elevator key. Alright, but what about here? Broken, alright. Is that all? I think that's all. Yeah, alright, just employee elevator left. So there are pieces of the map we can't see because those are employee areas. They're not on the guest maps. You can see the entire eastern side here. Or here. Well, you can't see it, but you can't access it. So we're going to go to employee elevator. Should give us access to more areas. So here comes an interesting bit here. I will heal myself now because I'll need full health. I went the wrong way. All right. Go to green. There are memos hanging here, but nothing interesting is written. There should be... There we go. Here, I think. Employee regulations are posted here. They've got nothing to do with me. Oh, never mind. Nothing works. There's something written over the button. What's this? Weight allowance, one person. And they do mean one person exactly. Which means you gotta drop everything. Looks like I could store my stuff here. You gotta store everything you have. One by one. What a trial by the game, huh? It's making you say goodbye to all your inventory. Where is he carrying all this shit is anyone's guess, but yeah. Can't have the flashlight, can't have the radio, can't have the letter, the knife, the key, nothing. What was the key for? Oh, we'll see it later. Now it works. Exactly one person. That's fucked up. You can go one, but not B, huh? Can you go B, though? I forgot. Can you go to the basement, man? I don't think you can. Yeah, that's it. It doesn't work after that. But we do get hotel map for employees so we can see the rest of the map. Here we go. That's the full map. Now you can see everything. This is all the employee area. Can't even open the map in dark areas. Well, not here you can, but in many others you couldn't. You wouldn't be able to. Oh! Did not expect that, really. Ah, yes. Snow White music box, that's right. Tea bags and cookies, all past their expiration dates. Onions, apples, all sorts of shit. But we just needed that music box. So dark. I think this is where I need to go, yeah? Office first. There's the storage room and the tape they were talking about. No, no, it's not. Though you would think that. It's a good guess. And a can opener. Videotape and can opener from the safe. There's a schedule book here. The date is from 1 year ago. So not 3 years ago, 1 year ago. Nothing else there. Too dark to read the map. I do need the stairs. What about the bathrooms? Out. Now I gotta survive for a while with no equipment. Gotta avoid it. Boiler room, how lovely. Usually in these survival horror games, boiler room is... No danger. Bar key. Alright, we got a key from the bar. Where am I now? Boiler room. Turn left, then left. Yeah, we're gonna go through the bar because the elevator is blocked off. Videotape, I forgot, at the hotel 3 years ago. Key to door which goes from hotel's underground bar to hallway. Found it in boiler room. Alright. Ouch. Jeez. angry much? Maybe let them hit me a few more times, huh? There's a can with no label on it. Well, I guess we'll just use the can opener, which we conveniently found 2 minutes ago. There was a light bulb in the can. There were multiple light bulbs, but we'll forgive him. He's under stress. So, you know how I say survival horror games can sometimes have one, at least one super dumb puzzle? You're wondering how it made it into a game. Here's one. I tried to use the bar key, but it's too dark to find the keyhole. Like, what the fuck? Really? There's a jukebox here. It doesn't play, so it must be broken. There's a lamp on the counter, but there's no light bulb, so I can't turn it on. So this is like, it's interesting, but it's not real. It's not a real challenge. It works in Silent Hill better than in RE because, well, Silent Hill is supposed to be a little off-putting. Makes you feel uncomfortable. In a different way, you know. I thought there was something here, but I guess I'm wrong. Well, who cares? I got enough of everything. Just go. Alright, I'm back at familiar territory. Good thing I killed these. Well, I killed one of them, really. Just enough to pass. Whee! Let's go back. Let's go take all of my stuff now. Including the flashlight, which is very, very useful. There's gonna be like 10 enemies here, huh? Ow. Rude. And the elevator's back here. I can take all my stuff. We got 3 music boxes. Key to room 312, that's right. The tape. Laura's letter. Let's go to the shotgun. They're very close now. I can almost feel it. Well, I can feel it because I've been here 1,000 times, but yeah. And they're gone. As soon as you get your weapons, they're gone. What a trolling game. Now we gotta put the music boxes in order. There's a rectangular indentation. There's a plate in front of the indentation and something is engraved on it. Seat of the princess who awoke from death. So who awoke from death? It was, if you play it without all of them in order, it's gonna sound horrible, so. It was Snow White, she awoke from death. Nope. Who fled at midnight, that was Cinderella. And finally, princess who spoke no words, and that is the Little Mermaid. This sound, forgive me, this sound, this music always means it's the end of Silent Hill 2. Time to learn the truth. Hotel stairway key. That's the only key that's separating us from the room where James and Mary stayed 3 years ago, supposedly. Here we go. Room 312. Nothing else interests us. It's the second room here, right? No, it's the first one, right here. Are you ready, Lyubka? There's gonna be a plot bombshell now. This is the room where we stayed 3 years ago, as he remembers. Remember this from the intro? And the fog is outside and everything. There's a VCR here. It looks like I'll be able to use it. There's a television here. Even when it's plugged in, all I get is snow. So you can also say snow in English. There you go. Nothing interesting in the memo book. And it's interesting that it's the same memo book Harry uses in Silent Hill 1 to save his game. But we'll get to that. All right. It's a beautiful room. Too bad we can't stay for long. Here we go. Silent Hill is written on the label in my handwriting. This is definitely the videotape I recorded back then. Alright, let's see what's on the tape. No, what do you mean you can't use it? This is a fucking great moment. Oh, probably VCR. Yeah. Alright, here we go now for real.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
She's coughing. In movies, that means only one thing. She's lying on the bed. Oh, there's the pillow. That's the scene where I thought the pillow would be. He's putting a pillow over her head. See what I mean about subtlety? Doesn't spell it out for you. You really gotta pay attention and catch the details. And then he remembers what actually happened. He's gonna tell us everything. The most heartbreaking scene with Laura is coming. And the music just hits right in the chest. He's gonna say it better than I will. Oh my god, you're good. Look, he's got a Serbian carpet there. At least something positive in this existence. Damn. Still feel it after all these years.
You killer! Why'd you
Sorry. The Mary you know isn't here.
It's like a dream, the whole game, but this scene in particular. She just leaves.
Laura, I'm sorry.
Why are you apologizing to her? Well, I mean, I get it, but... Ugh, it's so fucked up. Yeah, restless dreams. Because of her, yeah. Because of Mary. In my restless dreams, I see that... So trippy. Man, it's heartbreaking. And now he's gonna see the world for what it is. This is the first time since we started the game that he actually sees the reality. This is no light. This is what the hotel actually looks like. The hotel burned down some time ago. Do I go down? Do I go through the door? It's been like this for, let's say, a year-ish. Wait, is this where I want to go? I ended up on the second floor, did I? I don't know. Can't go anywhere else, alright? So that's just a checkpoint. Yeah, you can tell he's marking with a blue marker now, not a red one. Well, some areas, yeah. And the whole map is like new. He finally sees the world as it is, not as, you know, he imagines it. And it's time to face up to what he's done. Do I want to go left, right? Gotta find the right way. It's gonna be like nowhere now. It's gonna keep throwing me around the map. Every door will take me to a different place. Was it here? I think it's here. Yeah. Alright, the headphones. Here we go. No, he's just on Silent Hill. That's what Silent Hill does to people. I'll explain at the end more. But you know, it'll make more sense.
Going to die? You must be joking. I'm very sorry.
But you're a doctor. It's your job to heal people. How can you just let her die?
Please, calm down. As her doctor, I promise I'll do what I can. But there's still no effective treatment for her condition.
How long does she have?
I'm not sure. 3 years at most. Perhaps 6 months. It's impossible to say with certainty.
I can't hear anything anymore. And he sees, look, he's looking up. The bed is actually there, floating in the midair. It's creepy shit. I don't want to take anything else from here. Now we gotta find the right door. Oh, here we go. That leads somewhere. So I went in on one end of the hotel, in one door. I went in 204 and I got out of 208. So I think it's 202 I wanna go. Oh, you haven't seen anything. It's very important why I chose this ending to do. This is the what's considered the canonical ending we're gonna see, but yeah, I'm not until we get there. I'm not gonna do. All right, 220. Just keep going. I think straight, and then pick a door. We'll just go. Keep going like this. Yeah, there you go. Hopefully, don't end up at the beginning. That's why we saw the burned building image. It was this hotel. The game's trying to tell us what's happening. You know, if you listen, it actually tells you. Elevator. It's the elevator. That's where I need to go. That's right. Because something is going to happen now. Basement, I guess? Yeah, basement. It's full of water. There's the crawling bastard. Just ignore it. Shit. Get him. Oh yeah. That's all games are about something like that in different ways. I liked how they didn't always repeat. Here's what the bar actually looks like. He's been just going through his delusions the entire time. All the health items. Won't need them really, but take him reload. That's what I want. Out of, you know, politeness. Let's take a very short break. So two things. First, I really need to go to the bathroom, like now, like right now. And second, we'll have a IP switch in 20 minutes. I'll keep an eye on that. Gonna set an alarm so I pause any action when that's happening. Don't worry. For now, we'll just take a very short break. Don't go anywhere. We'll be back with the finale of Silent Hill 2 as soon as I'm back from the bathroom. Welcome back everyone to the finale of Silent Hill 2. We're doing in water ending. Sit back and like get some tissues or something. Whew, I ran. I ran like hell to come back as soon as possible. Just ignore him. Boiler room? I think it's the boiler room. Более вас нашли. Almost there. Another conclusion. I think this is Team of Laura reprise. Because the main theme of the game is called Team of Laura.
Angela, no. Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened. No, Angela, that's wrong. No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought.
Shit, son. Thousands of shit, sons. He hangs his head in shame. He literally...
James.
Ugh.
Give me back that knife. No. I won't. Saving it for yourself? Me? No, I'd never kill myself.
No, I won't. We'll never be the same again, Lupka.
It's hot as hell in here. You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
Ugh. Oh, jeez. So this is to show us everybody. So James, Eddie, and Angela, all three of them got called into Silent Hill, and the purpose of this game is to show that the town will call people who have holes in their hearts. And it'll give him a chance to, you know, redeem, to close those holes, to close the, you know, it's symbolic, you get it. But all three of them were guilty of something. They did something horrible. James killed Mary, Eddie killed a couple of people, apparently, and Angela killed her father. And what the town is trying to tell them is, you know, trying to break their illusion, giving them tests to break their illusion so they can come terms with what they did individually. And they all see different monsters and different world basically while in Silent Hill. And Angela's So when we're close to Angela, we see what she sees. Just like when we're close to Eddie, we see what he sees. That's how we got the gun. Eddie was with James in the building, and his other world was bleeding into James's other world. So the Pyramid Head, only James can see him, and you'll see why. Nobody else sees Pyramid Head. Laura is the only innocent in the whole story of the four people. She sees nothing. She just sees the normal world. She sees people going by, you know, everything. So that's why for her, James is very weird. Like, what the hell is he talking about monsters and all this? Because she's innocent. She has no sin on her soul. She really came to find Mary. And now you get to see more and more of what the world actually looks like. Alright, it's time to swap weapons now. wrong end again. So 56. 60. 60 shells. That's 25. 25 reload. That's a lot. What do you mean never be the same? More mandarins? Mandarins are interesting. They're always suffering. Always hanging. Here we go. Make a save here? Yeah, why not? Just in case, like, power goes out or something. It's the final boss battle. Well, the second to final boss battle, really. Oh, they don't... I don't know. Maybe they don't see the same world? I was never sure. Well, actually, let me finish. Be polite, let the man finish.
I was weak. That's why I needed you. Someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this.
Two pyramid heads. In a way, yeah, in a way. I was never sure if this is even a battle or should I just... just a timed event, but I'm gonna shoot them anyway. I think it's a battle, I'm pretty sure actually. Oh my god, straight to danger, are we? He really ruined me. Shall we go for an ampule? I mean, I have so many. We'll keep those for Mary. Oh, gee. Oh, wow. Woo! It's me running like a drunkard, maybe. Shit. My button's stuck. Oh, there you go. Oh, my appendix, man. My appendix. Are you crazy? Nah, it'll be fine. I'm sure it'll be fine. Reload and run. It's done. You've had enough. Fucked up. Pyramid Head won't move anymore. It looks like he's holding something. Rust-colored egg. Scarlet egg. Round indentation in the door. So we gotta put the eggs there. Quail's egg. Is that the nest that's bugging me in the town? Does it have something to do with this? It's basically the main hall of the hotel where we are now, right now, Lyubka. In case you didn't realize that. Yeah. This is the real hotel. It's foggy as shit. No, wait. Wrong door. Wrong door. The basement's walled off. Well, no, not really. I'm not saying anything. It's gonna be explained. You set your own punishment. Nobody else sets it for you. He made Pyramid Head.
Mary?
Listen.
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusted. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. No use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today. Maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? Don't come back. James. Wait. Don't go. Stay with me. Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please, James. Tell me I'll be okay. Tell me I'm not going to die. Help me.
Horrible. Horrible, just horrible. IP switch in a minute. We're going to wait the IP switch before I start. So in about 30 seconds, the stream will cut out. For those of you who are new, it's just an issue with dynamic IP address. So the stream will be back a minute after. So don't go anywhere. We're about to finish this. And have a collective cry. All together now. It's about to happen. Well, any minute now. 20 seconds, all right. I'm gonna go all the way up. Here we go. There it is. All right, it's happening. Stream's gonna die for a moment. It's gonna be like, oh no, I've disconnected. What do I do? Oh me, oh my. Stream has disconnected, attempting to reconnect. Shouldn't take too long. Come on. There we go. All right, it's back. It's back online. We can keep going. Gonna refresh chat. Because it's not gonna do that on its own, unfortunately. Streamlabs chatbot will probably also need a few minutes to realize. Well, not Streamlabs chatbot, actually. It's the chat piece of whatever. The chat source, I guess. Yeah, we're here. All right, let's go. This is it. The final battle. And, you know, time for the truth and all that. Let's look at this one more time. Hopefully I did everything right for the right ending. If not, hey, you get a bonus ending. Two shots before reload, all right. This scene will also give me a hint which ending I'm getting, depending who's here. Since it's Mary, that's a good sign. We need Mary to be here, not Maria. It can be either, depending on how I played.
Mary?
When will you ever stop making that mistake? Ah! Mary's dead. You killed her.
Maria?
Damn, I hope I didn't get something else.
But
I forgot.
Don't need you anymore.
What? You must be joking.
You must be joking.
I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted. I'm different than Mary. How can you throw me away?
I understand now. It's time to end this nightmare.
All right, yeah, that's what it's supposed to happen.
I won't let you. You deserve to die too, James.
Well, that's fucked up. Run for your life, little James. Run. Ah, my face, my beautiful face! Stop that! I used to be a model, you know. Really gotta turn around to see where I am. It's the black butterflies from the beginning of the game, if you remember from the... Ah! Run, move! Run, bitch! Run! Always when I turn, huh? Alright, you just push a button or fling a stick and they go away. Let's use one of these. It's time. Run! Right. Oh. Sorry, press the map again. Trying to mash the buttons for the controller. Woo! Again. Stop that. Don't press triangle. Triangle bad. What's my health? It should be doing good. Yeah, I have an ampule, so. Ah, right now it could be a little bad. Check health. He's doing good. He's got that ampule. She dead? Yeah, there you go. Alright, enjoy the ending, or as much as you can enjoy this. And the horrible thing, you gotta finish her off. As she's calling your name. Man, that's so fucked up. I forgot how much I love this game.
Mary?
James.
Forgive me.
Oh, he's gonna answer a lot of your questions.
I told you that I wanted to die, James. I wanted the pain to end.
That's why I did it, honey. I just couldn't watch you suffer. No. That's not true. You also said you didn't want to die. The truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way. I wanted my life back.
Yeah, there's no pill, really.
James, if that were true, then why do you look so sad?
Mary?
James. Please. Please do.
Oh no, did I get the other ending? No. Oh, okay, wait.
Go on with your life.
Okay, we'll see. I'm never sure. I don't remember the differences now. There's slight differences. Let's see the letter. The background will tell me. Damn, it's not the ending I wanted to. Yep, I got the... Damn it, I got the wrong ending. But I got an ending.
You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you
know, that's sad. Sorry, folks, I lied to you. Well, unwillingly.
I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do.
We'll see.
And so I wait. Wrapped in my cocoon of pain. And loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for. I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you.
I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time, and I struck out at everyone I loved most. Especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. But I want you to know this, James. I'll always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me. But I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you. Did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now. Do what's best for you, James. James, you made me happy.
That voice actress, she nailed this part. Well, I was going for the canonical ending, Lyubka. The one we presume is canonical, based on info from Silent Hill 4 and what would be expected. But instead we got... I think this is the best possible ending we can get. So, yep. This is called Leave. Where he actually... He accepts what he's done and listens to Mary and goes on to live his life. And adopts Laura. That's what she wanted. She wanted them or him to adopt Laura. So there you go. You actually... I think this is the one you like the most. Limbo. Limbo, my man. How are you? Wow. That's really good timing, man. How are you doing? Haven't seen you in a while. I was going for In Water. Yeah, to show my sister, she never seen this, but we got Leave. I mean, who can complain? We got the best one, right? We got the most positive. How are you doing, Limbo? Let's get a shout out for Limbo here. Check out I'm in Limbo. He does. He plays these games. We have very similar taste, though some different consoles, but. A lot of intersection. So Lyubka, in the ending I wanted to get action. I don't know why I didn't make what I did wrong. I did everything that's supposed to go for In Water, but maybe because I reset my file, it's not gonna let you repeat the same ending. Basically the In Water ending would end with, instead of this scene, you would hear him, he would say, I know what I need to do now. You would hear a car being revved up. Plug your ears if you don't want to hear it anyone else. You would hear a car being revved up, driving, and then splashing in the water. And then from the bottom of the lake, we would watch up and read the letter. Because he took her body, put her in the trunk, and drove both of them into the lake. He couldn't bear it. Yeah, you have it in my previous stream, yeah. the best ending, the one with the least amount of hellish suffering. Yeah, I guess Laura gets a better life, love, so that's good. Not too bad, man. How are you doing? I know, we both love this game a lot. I'm doing great. It's like, it always rattles me a little, Silent Hill 2, you know, but yeah, that's what it's supposed to do, isn't it? That's why we love this game so much. So can you repeat? I reset my save files for the stream. I deleted them. Deleted my memory card saves. And started for the last stream, I got in water. So I wanted to get it again, but I seem to recall something you can get in Silent Hill 2, the same ending two times in a row. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe that's it. I don't know what else I could have. I was mean to Maria. I pushed her. I examined the knife. I didn't take too much care of health, but you know, who knows. Yeah, the track should be Angel Thanatos. Let's see who we can raid. That's Silent Hill 2. For now, that's it, Ripka. On Friday, we're going to do a short second scenario with Maria. We're going to see... You're going to learn more about Maria. I'm not going to say much yet. Let's just say she doesn't really exist as James saw her. But yeah, stream manager. Let's see. Let's raid Sega Fan. Sega Fan is doing Dragon Warrior 7. Dragon Quest 7, love. That's what it was called in US, Dragon Warrior. It's the one Sasha never played, but... Tomorrow we'll be doing something special. I think it's Sasha's favorite game, if not one of the favorite. It's her favorite game. Thank We're doing Super you. Mario World tomorrow, yeah? Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for all the support. Always happy to see all you lovely people there. Limbo, hope to see you soon again, man. Maybe sometime if I can get up, Bye. Stay up until midnight when you stream my time. Hope to catch one of yours. Have a wonderful morning, evening, or day, whatever you have. And until tomorrow, stay well. Bye-bye.